you say Anna? Anna? You say that.
Cornelius, I would like to talk to you in this house. Cornelius. Cornelius, if you can hear us, this device will help you here.
Oh boy. You say, have something we have.
What do you have? You have it. I have what?
The cold.
Does that mean you're not feeling well?
Yeah.
Or are you cold from the weather? Is that a yes? You're cold from the weather?
Yes.
Yeah. And what's the weather like outside? Besides cold?
Yeah, it's cold.
I know it's cold. What's the weather? Other than cold, what else are you doing outside, baby gummy? Is the sun shining?
Is it far for us?
Can you tell us the innkeeper's name? Her name's Florence. Can you say Florence?
Who else is here with us? Do you mean Ted? Is there Ted here?
Are you a soldier, Ted?
That's what I said, Mr.
Ted, are you a soldier? The lady, the female is quite high. Is your name Anna?
Say again. Say Anna?
Yes. That is funny. Hey guys. Hi. Sister. What's your name?
Did you say Scott?
What's my name? The person who said, hey guys, what's your name? Who are we talking to? Cornelius, are you here? I'd like to talk to the owner of the house, owner and builder of this house, Cornelius Fountain. Gone. Who is gone? Well, where can they go? You know what I'm saying? Where's Cornelius?
Is he Bill? Yeah.
Is it Alan? Where's Bill? Is Bill in the house? In the barn? Did you say